This next story is about a puppy with the odds stacked high against her. You see, she developed a severe deformity that left her unable to walk. The folks at the Greenville County Humane Society had to think of a solution. News 4's Sean Mozzarella tonight with a remarkable ending.
It looks so distorted, it was hard to look at her. She would get so exhausted, she would kind of just implode this way. And finally, she was walking like this on her belly.
This little puppy was first adopted out of the Greenville County Humane Society, happy and healthy. She was returned, though, after a freak growth spurt. Her bones had outgrown her muscles. Foster program manager Sue Caniff named her Bambi and hoped for a fairy tale ending.
There was a therapy that they had not tried but were willing to do for us.
Bambi's legs were wrapped with splints in an effort to straighten them out. A local vet donated her time. A newly awarded grant paid for the supplies. The bandages came off and Bambi quickly learned she had horsepower again. It was time for her to be adopted. But it brought on more disappointment.
Bambi was not being adopted, and she actually was in the kennel for 2 weeks before she finally found her perfect home.
That perfect home belonged to Melissa Henderson. She walked into Bambi's life able to relate.
And I've lost my leg 10 years ago in a motorcycle accident. Losing my leg changed my life a lot. It gave me a lot of gratitude. I thank God every day for the loss of my leg because of the many blessings that have come out of it.
Bambi is a blessing to Henderson in more ways than one. Remember that day she came to the shelter to find a puppy? Well, she was looking for one to take to work with her. Henderson is a volunteer coordinator for a hospice. Bambi will now go around with her new owner to cheer up patients.
And I'm so glad that they didn't give up on Bambi here.
Sean Mozzarella, WYFF News 4, Greenville.